Suntec for a deep three, and that's going to be good, giving Oneonta the first basket and a 3-0 lead. Here we go! Great three-pointer by Molly Stevens, and that's 17-13 now for the Red Dragons.
Come on, Em. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Back to Stevens. Stevens is going to continue to drive in, and in is Stevens. Brings it into a two-point game. Suntec pitches it out to Stevens. Stevens now uses the screen. He has a lane. Uses it well with a floater. Molly Stevens with another basket, giving her 11 on the day, and brings it back to a two-point game. Looking to go now in. 7 seconds on the shot clock. Nice bounce pass by Zuntag. Great connection. Stevens from Zuntag. Stevens scoring the past 6 points for Oneonta. Zuntag found Harkroad. Harkroad kicks it out to Batson. Batson's going to take her corner three. Just a little too much, but Harkroad got the board. Harkroad now fights inside and with a nice reverse layup and in. Zach Withick gives it up to the top of the key to Harkroad. Zuntag screen. Harkroad receives the ball again. Tries to go inside. What's trying to do it? But Batson, however, gets it for a corner three. She hits it. Makes it a 3-point game. Harkroad to Batson for the triple. Forsbeck for an open three, and bang! From the elbow, Forsbeck. Batson. Batson with a deep three from the elbow. Banked it in. Good. 6-point game, and called timeout is Daphne.